done mowing this plastic keel protector. I'm waiting for it to cool down, and then I'm gonna take it off, put some marine goop, and pop it right back in. Since I'm on the kayak, I'm already running straight down. We put it in the middle.